Cancer has been ranked as the leading cause of death globally. Welcome back to our channel, viewers. Looking for how to prevent cancer? Well, you need to start with your diet. The phrase, "you are what you eat," actually rings fairly true. A lot of researchers have proven that certain plant foods contain anti-cancer properties that can help fight cancer and reduce the risk of its development. In today's video, Silva Guide will be sharing with you the top 6 cancer-fighting foods, from berries, apples, walnuts, and more. Keep watching so you don't miss any of them. Before we continue, do you enjoy fun facts? Is living a healthy lifestyle a goal for you? We are here to make that dream come true while bringing to you all the fun facts you may need. So make sure you subscribe to our channel to get notified when we upload. Number 1, cruciferous vegetables. Cabbage, kale, broccoli, spinach, cauliflower, we're talking about all of them. Cruciferous vegetables contain sulforaphane, a compound with the anti-cancer property. In fact, it's been scientifically proven that sulforaphane in cruciferous vegetables inhibits cancer cell growth and causes cell death in colon cancer. In addition to this, sulforaphane also inhibits histone deacetylase, an enzyme that has been found to promote the growth of cancer. Number 2. Berries. Due to their antioxidant properties, berries stand out as one of the top cancer-fighting foods. According to research, berries contain anthocyanin, a compound that lowers biomarkers for colon cancer. Another research shows that the anti-inflammatory properties of blueberries prevent the development of breast cancer tumors in mice. Number 3. Apples. Apples are excellent when it comes to fighting cancer. Oh yes, polyphenols have been scientifically proven to possess anti-cancer and anti-tumor properties. This compound in apples prevents the growth of cancer cells without harming your normal cells. Trust me, your day isn't complete if you haven't eaten an apple. In addition to the anti-cancer benefit of apples, the polyphenols in this fruit also help to prevent inflammation and heart diseases. Number 4. Turmeric. This golden yellow spice is here to stay. In fact, it continues to create a buzz in the health industry. Over 6,000 researchers have examined the polyphenol curcumin found in turmeric. This compound has antibacterial, anti-inflammatory, and antioxidative properties, which help to inhibit the growth of cancerous cells. Number 5. Mushrooms. Our list of foods that fight cancer wouldn't be complete without adding mushrooms. You've probably heard about the immune modulation property of mushrooms. Perhaps you didn't know that this immune modulation ability also extends to protecting your body against foreign microbes and fighting cancer. Also, mushrooms help in reducing inflammation and hormone-related tumors. To reap fully from these health benefits, go for fresh, cooked, or dried mushrooms. Number 6. Walnuts. Do you feel like snacking on something for lunch? Go for walnuts! Scientists have discovered that walnuts possess cancer-preventing properties thanks to pedunculagin, a substance in walnuts that metabolizes into urolithins. The urolithins bind to estrogen receptors to prevent breast cancer. This supernut also provides the body with antioxidant and anti-inflammatory benefits. So, if you're at risk of developing breast cancer, eat this cancer-killing food. Munch on walnuts! Which of these cancer-fighting foods do you enjoy most? Are there other superfoods you'd like to share with us? Let us know in the comment section. And if you enjoyed the video, remember to like, share, and subscribe to get more interesting videos like this one.